All right, so what was this other one? It was. Server clear balls. Okay, so it's this server clear balls is one that we need. Otherwise, the okay, so where is this? Reset, bomb hit, ground pound. All right, so clear followed balls takes the player proxy, so attacker. Which is a player proxy actor. Alright, so inside of our logic object, basically, if this is invalid, then we need to. All right, so we have the clear balls, and we need the other one, which is this handle collision. So I think that covers everything. Should at least. All right, well, let's see if it does anything. Brackensack, Brackensack? I don't know if that is correct. Access none, trying to read property player controller in the hi-hat active. Well, let's see if we can just boot this thing up and be the server, and maybe that'll help us debug some of it. Access none, trying to read property player controller. All right, so server high hit ball. So server high hit ball. High hit ball. Oh shit. Yeah, okay. So I was looking at the wrong thing. It's this. We were checking if the player proxy was correct. So we need to go check on all the other ones to make sure they're actually set up properly. All right, so player controller on low. Slide, player controller, defend. Player controller and ground pound, player controller. All right, well, ambiguous search, whatever. All right, well, this will boot up a bunch of clients, and let's go ahead and boot up a bunch of bots. Server high hit ball is still screwed up. The fuck? Ambiguous search. All right, we obviously have something screwed up here. Oh, right here. Yeah, okay, so let's go through and double check those connecting nodes. All Well, that's why you thoroughly debug while you're working on. There's just gonna make mistakes. Bastard's already hitting me. Well, I don't see any issues. Excellent. So, awesome. We have successfully fixed that whole issue and all of that. So, that's a good stopping point. That ended up taking a lot longer than I thought it would. That's alright though. That's how it works. And our icon stuff actually finished building, so I am going to go check that that actually works. Because that should be deployed to test. So I've got that checked in, and I should be able to go to the test site and grab a new product. And this product should have the right icons. My God. So I can double check some of that. On the share drive without actually installing everything. So that guy has it. This guy has it too. Alright, so let's see if the installed version is the correct everything. got that. It's got that. It's got the right icon. Awesome. That feels good to get that working. So, excellent. Well, thanks for sticking around, and I've got everything I wanted to do today done. So goodbye and good luck, and have a good rest of your day. All. None of you in chat.